Hi there!
Hello.
Hi!
Hey!
You saw the woman, the guy got knocked in the
face. I sounded
so funny. Hey. Turn this way?
Thing.
Wow. Wow. So we have our lights, and then we have all the makeup, Jada's makeup, then my makeup. So we're going to make a video of the people doing makeup, and Andreas is going to do mine first, and who's doing whose?
Me and Tayshawn are collectively doing Andreas's.
Yep, half and half.
I get one cheek, he gets the other cheek.
Yeah.
You're going to get demonetized. I'm doing Jada's.
What have we been looking for this whole time then? Concealer? We probably... Oh, we have a whole board here. And this?
James Charles.
I can't tell
this
you.
This is not. This is eyeshadow.
Concealer or straight sealed?
Wow, this kind of looks...
I don't know.
Wow. What an angle.
The angle is fire.
We're straight.
We're gonna take this. Then we're gonna go like that.
Wow.
That's Jesse's mess.
That is such relief.
Maybe this doesn't feel right, you know?
Oh no.
Guys, what color should I do?
Get creative.
Do
rainbow?
Just like go crazy.
Rainbow?
It doesn't look like she's coming out.
Do like a...
Yo,
this is a makeup video, bro. I'm gonna get demonetized.
You putting music over this?
Or not?
She said, don't worry about it, sweetheart.
Don't worry about it, sweetheart.
We got a plan. And like...
Oh!
This one's turning out way better.
It can't be a physical.
Guys, liquid eyeliner. Does it go like underneath, like the eye, or just the cat thingy?
The cat?
The wing.
It can go under, but I don't think it.
I thought that's what you said.
That's what people mostly do. I think it just goes on the top and then wings out.
Okay, we're just gonna wing it.
Yeah.
I'm really disappointed right now.
Don't give up, Andreas. You're doing good.
It was good. I should have just stopped there.
Stopped while you were ahead.
If there's one thing I know, just conceal that sucker.
About 18.
I'm gonna clean the sucker as well.
If you rip it, I'm gonna be so mad.
That sucks. You should buy a new one.
$685.
How many?
Aaron.
$34.
Did you say $80, Aaron? No, 20. Oh, he was like pulling it.
Okay, 300.
Well,
is it done?
I give like.
How much bon appetit.
Can't wait for you guys.
You already have a plan. Flammable until dry. What the heck?
Beauty is pain, okay?
That's a lot of pain.
Yeah.
Blue?
That is not mine.
That is
Aaron's.
Stop looking at my freaking sisters.
Not.
You were.
At you.
You were looking at her sisters.
No, I went over there to look at the volleyball one.
I think this is foundation.
Honestly, it's brown, Aaron. Am I not supposed to get?
Let's see how this goes. I hate this so much. I'm sorry.
Every single one of you.
Yeah, we're working, okay?
Okay.
Working. Not on.
I'm working too.
Mm-hmm.
Mental games. Looks like she backed out.
We're gonna get you out of here.
Did you write?
Jitta, my beauty blender is brown.
Okay, Sean.
What the?
That's kind of a dope picture.
Yeah.
In the sink? In the sink? Head in the
no,
sink?
No, literally.
Guys,
I
gotta take a
fat,
don't.
Stop.
Another one I heard is
I take like 3 dumps a day.
Yes, what? Sir. You know
what? After every meal, you gotta go.
Yeah, literally after God, every
it's
meal.
That's, it's healthy though, it's healthy.
Yeah.
Too much of anything is not healthy.
No, not too much, it's the right amount of food.
That's hot.
It goes like that.
Why did you move the camera?
Oh, to be like you. Whoa!
Wow!
Was that your foundation?
My eyes?
It was.
No. Wait.
Excuse me.
Sorry.
This is gonna be so far, Andreas, bro. Yeah.
Hey, I can't wait, man.
We're gonna have to get his forehead, his hairs in there.
I know.
I got you.
Okay. Ready?
I wanna get in his eyes.
Oh, you did good on your side. Chill.
Right. Is it this one or is it this one?
This one.
What is that?
You did it hard.
What is that?
Try another one.
How's it gonna go, bro?
So bad. And you can touch it up.
Can we connect it to each other? Or not?
Connect it?
No, or not. Well, you're just sick, yeah.
I don't have one.
I have one in my hair.
So we have to be a thick one.
The Jack Frost. He looks like Jack Frost right now.
Jack Frost is actually hot.
You're not wrong, Aaron, at all.
Quick, because we can do it quick.
The white?
The white.
Alright, let me get a new brush.
I'm just gonna. I'm just gonna do it really quick. Out. I'm just doing it really quick.
Do your thing, bro.
Do your thing, bro.
I was gonna say the point of this was for him to not know what he is.
Exactly.
Or have any idea.
All the years.
He's the one who said it.
All he knew was blue. But then you guys started guessing too much.
Facts.
But then.
I didn't know it was.
But Aaron. Aaron guessed it.
What'd you say?
I guessed it?
So
Avatar.
So I just said, oh well.
I mean, it could only be two things, Smurf or Avatar.
Exactly. Exactly.
Are you guys gonna put, are you guys gonna put,
the what?
This
the sparkly stuff on me?
Okay, I was about to say, I'm sorry.
Which one? This?
For which part?
Nothing's mixed. They're straight.
Yeah, we're chilling. Mm-hmm. Nothing's mixed.
They're chilling.
This one. And it goes around.
Where should I go?
Like, around the eye.
Alright. Because we need to get around it. That's like the one part we haven't gotten yet. Yellow?
Yeah.
Alright. Now close your eyes, Andreas.
I don't know if I'm supposed to do this, actually.
Tayshawn's actually maybe kind of doing something.
Yeah, I need a new brush, bro.
I don't know what the heck you're just doing.
Right there.
Okay. Wow.
Review time.
Forward.
Send me that one. That's actually sick.
That actually looks good. Like
yeah.
All right. So, Artiste, how do you feel about this masterpiece on Aaron's
This
face?
Is a solid 7 out of 10.
Okay.
You know?
Why do you say that?
We started with some contour. I have no idea what it's called. It was creamy though. Then we blended it out.
Oh my gosh.
And then I decided to go for like a cotton candy look because of her eyebrows.
Did you have any inspiration for this?
Yeah, my love for cotton candy.
Nice.
Amen.
How are you feeling, Aaron?
And crosses, yeah.
Well, I love it.
On a scale from
so
one.
So much.
Okay, so if Andre,
100
as if Andreas wasn't in the room, how do you feel about it?
Mm-hmm. I would do this myself. This is my work.
Exactly uh-huh. like
yes.
that?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
I don't know why you were using Jada's highlighter, because that's not for my skin tone. I actually use Glitter Unicorn.
Oh.
So proud of you guys. Andreas, you did great.
Thank you.
Seen it yet?
So, to the makeup artist, how do you feel about this look?
I think you're so good too. I know.
Personally, can you stop talking?
Shut up!
Anyways, oh my gosh. Can you let me do what I need to do? Okay, so I would give this about, for my first time, I would say a solid 7 out of 10. I feel like that displays my workmanship as a first-time makeup artist. But
so, as the test subject, how do you feel?
You did great. Whenever you were putting the highlighter on, you were going up and down. I was literally weeping.
I was trying to do that, but like.
I mean.
I'm so sexy.
What? Hold on. Oh, God. Hold on.
All right, so how did the makeup artist feel they did overall?
Really good. We did a good job.
Better than expected. So as you can see, if you can't tell, we did Avatar. You know,
why are your eyes closed?
The blue face, and you see these blue, darker blue lines.
Yes.
Yep. And we got the yellow, what is this stuff called?
I don't know what
shadow.
You
the yellow
eyeshadow?
Yeah, sure, eyeshadow. But,
yeah.
And then Brent, he added this little wing, these little blue wings, whatever you want to call them. I think.
Were there any?
I think 20 out of 10.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
What?
20 out of 10?
And he likes it.
Yeah.
He's feeling himself.
I think we did better.
Were there any challenges that you guys faced along the way?
I mean, your brush.
I might have used a smaller brush size on some of the occasions. So I just had to do a little extra blending. But I think we made it work, so.
Yeah.
Are you guys aware that the eyeshadow or the blue on his face matches his braces?
Really? I thought it matches. Ooh. I thought it would be good with his eyes, the way his eyes look.
Yeah.
His eyes are hazel.
Right.
It looks good.
I think it's good. Like, it's a weird contrast, but it's good.
It looks good.
I'm so sexy.
Hi, so welcome back. I don't know what to say right now, but I hope you liked the makeup looks, because I did. I loved mine. I have blue hair right now. Just ignore the change. Ignore the change. I've just haven't been editing this video, so yeah. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. I think we could do it if we tried.